Hello everyone, in this video we have one square, one equilateral triangle, one circle, and these are tangent points, and the circle area is asked. First step, we know that here must be 60 degrees because of equilateral triangle, and 30 degrees left here. Let's call here center point. If we draw perpendicular line to these tangent points like this, this three length must be radius. And this length is also R unit, and here is also R unit. Okay. If we connect corner and center point like this, we get two congruent triangles because they have same length. So if here is 15, this angle must be 15, and 75 degrees left here, and if there's a R unit across to 15 degrees, across to 75 degrees must be R root 3 plus 2R. And this length is also R root 3 plus 2R. We know that all sides of the square are equal, therefore R root 3 plus 3R must be equal 2 root 3 plus 6. Let's put the left side of the equation in the R parenthesis and the right side in the two parentheses. These are gone, so R is equal to units. We know that the formula of the circular area equals pi R squared. So pi times R equal to, that means the circular area equals 4 pi unit square. Thanks.